Carlo broke him up. Hall gets pile driven into the boards by Lyubushkin and takes exception. Lyubushkin double over. 4-1 Toronto.
Receiving in. He put himself in a position with that little spin move to take that hit from Lyubushkin. Not sure where the Toronto defenseman got hurt on this play. Paul tried to throw a little right hand up near his head somehow, and not much happening after that. There's the hit. No penalty. It's a good non-call. There's a little grab to the right ear. And down he went. I'm not sure I saw an injury there, Jack, but Lyubushkin will go to the locker, and the Bruins will be shorthanded.